Greece has launched its largest ever evacuation as fires continue to burn across the country. Corfu and Evia are the latest islands ordered to leave. Some 19,000 people were forced to flee their homes in Rhodes as wildfires raged for a sixth day. Greece is facing scorching temperatures exceeding 40 degrees.